So in this new video, I want to show you how you can take advantage of the power of AI combined with TMS Web Core to create fast, nice looking web applications from your Delphi IDE. To show you this, I have the Delphi 12 IDE and we will create a new WebCore application. And I choose a WebCore Bootstrap application by choosing this project type. All the Bootstrap libraries are automatically set correct. And now I can invoke from the TMS WebCore toolbar the new AI generation that will use ChatGPT in the background. I prepared a prompt for this ChatGPT request, requesting a nice looking Bootstrap styled contact form. And I specify a couple of input fields that this contact form should have, and also an OK and a cancel button. And I request that each element on this form has a unique ID. So I launch this request to the OpenAI service and it will return, as you can see, this HTML for my form. So then I can simply copy the HTML and I go to my form, open it and paste it here. And let's have a look at the results. This is how it looks when I see it in the web form designer that has a WYSIWYG presentation. You can also see the Bootstrap responsive design with centering the input controls, etc. Now, what I want to do in the next step is, of course, map WebCore controls onto these HTML elements to make it easy to access these controls using the Pascal language. And to do so, I invoke the control sync function from the project manager, and this will generate controls for all the input elements with IDs in my HTML. From here, I can access the controls now as WebCore controls, and I can add code. For example, let's add the code that will show the information entered in the form. Let's have a look at the IDs that have been created. So we have full name dot text for the edit control that captures the full name of the contact person, and we have also the email of the person. Let's do this and let's see the effect when I run this application. Here you see the form in the browser, and when I type a name here and an email address and press the submit button, you can see the captured information with this one line of Pascal code. And with this, I think you have an enormous power in your hands to use AI to create in a fast way, nice looking web forms in your WebCore applications. Enjoy, this is coming up in WebCore 2.6.